Today I'm going to do a brief demonstration as to how a plumber comes up with a 45 degree length determination to tie pipe together. We all know that, well, if you don't know, a squared plus b squared equals c squared is what's called the Pythagorean theorem. And that is true for all right triangles. And a right triangle is in the 90 degree corner of the triangle. When you have 45 here, you're going to have 45 degrees here, because 45 plus 45 is 90, plus 90 is 180. 180 degrees total for the triangle. If it doesn't have 180 degrees, it's not a triangle. So A is the offset. So you can see where my pipe is here. And the offset is the distance between this pipe and this pipe. Having to tie them together with two 45s, I would take a squared plus b squared and give me this distance here squared, and then take the square root of that to give me the final distance. Well, there's a shortcut. You take a or b and multiply it by 1.414, because with a triangle like this, where it's 90 degrees and 45 on one side and the other, both sides are mathematically equal. They have to be, or it's not a true statement. So I could take either A or B, whichever measurement I made the measurement for, and multiply it by 1.414, and that gives me this distance. It gives me the travel. As an example, okay, the reason why we get 1.414. Let's say we substitute A for 1, because everything times 1 is that number. So 1 times 50 is 50. 1 times 45 is 45. Etc. Well, if A equals 1, B also equals 1, right? So 1 squared plus 1 squared equals C squared. Well, what's 1 squared? 1 times 1 is 1. 1 plus 1 is 2. 2 equals C squared. Now, in order to find C, and this is equal terms, I go ahead and I take the square root of 2 is equal to the square root of c squared. Guess what the square root of 2 is? It is 1.414, and then that equals c. So now I can take, because 1 times anything is going to give me this number. So now I take anything and multiply it by 1.414, and that will give me c. So there is your demonstration as to how a plumber comes up with his travel for a 45 degree offset.